Subtraction can be thought of as taking one quantity from another. To subtract 5 minus 3, place 5 counters and then remove 3 of them. There are 2 counters remaining, so 5 minus 3 equals 2. The subtraction 5 minus 3 can also be modeled by placing 5 yellow counters, flipping 3 of them to red, and counting how many yellow counters remain. Part-part-whole models can be used to model subtraction. Subtracting 5 minus 3 is like finding a missing part, where the whole is 5 and the other part is 3.